Alright, so we're gonna go do Monster of the Sea. Or at least give it a good attempt. Well, that was not what I thought we were going to log on to. Alright, I officially hate those things on the wall. Do this one in like 8 minutes to get the reward thing. I think if I had better commands on, I would have been able to do it faster, but I do not, so I cannot. Yeah, so we're at 3 minutes already, so. Alright, so we want to hit these barrels into him to make him unconscious. And it deals a little bit of damage. Very hard sometimes when there's nothing there to hit at him. Ow. We'll be right back. not a very good one, but oh well. That's fine. And so the inside, the terrain changes. Oh no. And it's currently poisoned. He does not want to go unconscious. Fortunate that bomb hit me. Very unfortunate time. Was fun. Yeah.
heal! Take that! Come on! You're done!
Round six. That took a significant amount of time. Yeah, 12 whole minutes. We got many though. Alright, now we have Villain's Vendetta. Let's do that one. We're gonna get rid of Zantetsu again though. We're gonna put in Mind Square. And I think we're gonna get rid of Blitz as well. We don't have another cure, do we? Yes, we do. But it's not a cure. Okay, you know what? We'll do, I will keep Blitz. Whatever. Boss one. Take that!
Take that! Heal! You're done!
Oh, not good. It's very good to have a fire command here. He's obviously weak to fire.
Thank you.
Take that!
Alright, time for Iron Imprisoner 4, which is mostly just like the other ones. Oh, actually, didn't we do him already? Maybe we did him already, but, no, we definitely did him already. Stop following me, please.
Heal.
Yeah, not the best time to use that thing. Oh well. It's also very important you have damage Siphon. I don't know if I mentioned that. It is that gives you health when you, or gives you drive when you, or focus when you're damaged. Thank goodness.
Take that.
Why you can block those when they're behind you, but not when they're in front of you. That cage was there. That's okay, we did it first try, so that's all that matters. It's really good to have at least one Sonic Blade in case for that one. There's our Ultima weapon. Let's equip that. Wonderful. And then, so in the next one, we're going to farm metals using the Monster of the Deep. like his mission, is that what you call it? I don't know. We're gonna do that for a bit. And then that'll probably be the whole next one. And then we're gonna maybe go try some secret bosses, or we're gonna go grind. I don't know which.